Hey everybody, Daniel Rubino here with Windows Phone Central. We're at CES Day 1, and check it out, this is a new Panasonic FZM1. It is, as far as we know, the world's only 7-inch touchpad. So this runs Windows 8.1, full touchscreen, and it's actually a really nice touchscreen. You can kind of see the way it looks there in the light, and that's direct light there. Very good visibility angles. And the bezel is really neat on that, how it just kind of cuts off, and it's just very flat. You know how sometimes the image comes up like that. Anyways, this runs a Intel Core i5, and it gets about 8 hours battery life, has a 5-megapixel camera on the back, one in the front here as well. This can be dropped from about 5 feet up and basically be totally fine. It's also water resistant, shock and vibration, altitude, humidity, whatever you're doing, you can do it with this guy. Now that comes at a price tag. This is rumored to be about $2,700. It'll be available at the end of February. So this is not a consumer device, obviously, but this is meant for people doing research, say mountain climbing, volcanoes, I don't know. If you're on a ship, you can do all that stuff basically with this, but you get that full experience with Windows. And actually, let me show you this camera app. This is interesting. This is Panasonic's own camera. And you can see when I do the options here, look at everything they do here. Really powerful control on the camera. We've never seen anything this powerful on Windows 8 device, especially a tablet. So it's real interesting to see. Like I said, you get about 8 hours battery life with this. You can get an external pack that connects up and it'll go up to about 16 hours. There's a lot of different options for this, including docking stations and such. One of the unique things about the FZM1 here is on the back, you may look at that and think, wow, that is totally ungainly. But remember, this is not a consumer device. This is for corporations, enterprise. And this is a modular system, so you can put in things like a GPS unit, card scanners, parallel ports, basically anything else, like external batteries. Everything else can be connected up to this, so you gotta think of it as a modular system with a bunch of accessories for, you know, various industries who need to use that. So for people who need professional rugged devices, this 7-inch tablet is pretty much it. So there you go, the Panasonic FZM1, due sometime in February. Take care, everybody.